Novena to Our Lady of Mount Carmel. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Prayer for Seventh Day. O Mary, help of Christians, you assured us that wearing your scapular worthily would keep us safe from harm. Protect us, in both body and soul, with your continual aid. May all that we do be pleasing to your Son, and to you. Pause and mention your petitions. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth, as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sinned against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now, and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Our Lady of Mount Carmel, pray for us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.